shelter. Just pay me back with 1,000 kisses. Be my lover, and I'll cover you. Yeah. Open your door, I'll be your tenant. Don't got much baggage to lay at your feet, but sweet kisses I've got to spare. I'll be there and I'll cover you. Whoa, I think they meant it when they said you can't buy love. Now I know you can rent it. A new lease, you are my love. On life, all my life, I've longed to discover something as true as this is.
Hello, with a thousand sweet kisses.
Hold on.
Can I talk about the granola bar?
Alright, so I'm just going to start that over. You can say like the same thing. I just want to finish saying a little differently.
I think, put very simply, Rent tries to express that people who are dying shouldn't accept the fact, shouldn't think that they're already dead. Just because, and more broadly, just because something's going to happen to you, just because there is a future out there that might be scary, you shouldn't be afraid of it and spend all your time worrying about it arriving. You know? It kind of urges the audience to live in the moment, in the present, and worry about the present, and worry about the future and the past very little, if at all. You know, I think that's pretty neat.
So you of course play Roger in the show,
yes.
Referred to as the lead male. How do you think Roger fits into that theme?
Well, Roger has a death sentence. And it's cool because this might be wrong, but the research I did on AIDS at the time of the show was kind of telling me that if you got AIDS, you maybe, it could vary, but you had like maybe around 2 years if you learned early, I think. And Roger, he has a line, he says, reason says I should have died 3 years ago. So he's living with almost like a survivor's guilt, and over the course of the show, he kind of learns that even though that happened, and inevitably this will happen, it doesn't mean that he should act like he's not alive now, like you shouldn't live presently, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, and Rick.
Specifically, whether it's like through friends, you know, these friends come together and they form a family of their own because they don't necessarily have a family that you go back to, or they do have family but they're far away, so they form this community. And I think there's definitely this love between people, especially between, let's see, like all the different relationships, Collins and Angel, Maureen and Joanne, and Roger and Mimi. Well, I think Angel specifically is full of, I don't know how else to say this besides full of life. Angel really brings this aspect of hope, you know, and joy to this sort of gritty reality, and it makes it sort of fun, you know, for the rest of the people, for the rest of Angel's, like, family, or the group of friends, basically.
Mm-hmm.
And when we... Do you mind if I give any spoilers? Or,
please.
When we lose Angel, I think it's really tragic because it's almost that the joy, the person who connects other people within the group, is lost.
And I'm playing Maureen in Rent.
Hi, I'm Kiana Brizendine, and I also play Maureen in Rent.
Hi, I'm Simone, and I play Joanne in Rent.
Hi, I'm Sama Sai, and I also play Joanne Jefferson in Rent.
You want to go home. You were flirting with the woman in the other.
Yeah. virtual life.
A state-of-the-art digital virtual interactive studio. Out forgo your rent, and on paper guarantee that you can stay here for free if you do me one small favor. What? Vince Maureen to cancel this protest.
Hi, my name is Evan Harrison. I'll be playing Mark in Rent.
Hi. Is Mark, it's Mark Cohen. Is Alexi there? Don't need to bother her. Just tell her I'm running late for my appointment. I'm at my... Yes, I'll still be there. Yes, I signed the contract.
This show is about living, not about dying. It is about people surviving. It is about dealing with hardships and love and loss. And it's about living each day as if there's truly no day but today. That's Rent.
Ride continues. The Christmas tree goes up in flames. The snow dances. Oblivious, Roger and Mimi share a small, lovely kiss.
Viva la vie, Bohem!
Devin! Devin!
Yes, Richard.
Devin Harris!
Say hi to the El Escudero!
Hi.
To the El Escudero.
Hi, El Escudero.